Pleased to welcome our guests this evening, Jim and Deanna Cheyne. It's really more of a homecoming, I think, for them. For many years, both Jim and Deanna were soldiers and active participants in the musical forces here. And Jim served as bandmaster here from, I think, 97 to 2000, for about 4 years. In Jim's position as, at that time, he was a divisional music director here in Florida. There are two things that kind of come to mind when I recall that period. One was, I believe Jim was the first one that started the divisional music carol, Christmas carol program, which has been going on for like 20 years now, and is an exciting event that we have here each year. And in fact, in 2 weeks, on Sunday night, December 2nd at 6, we have that evening here. But Jim was the one that got that started, the idea, the direction of that, and so we very much appreciate. Oh, I understand Deanna started that. It was a joint effort. It was his idea, and you made it happen. All right, I'll go with that. Anyway, between the two of them, they started a great event. The other thing was, when Jim was the divisional music director, part of his responsibility was the music conservatory each summer. Somehow, one summer, he convinced Deanna to come be a vocal instructor. Was there a plan already in place? No. So she was Deanna Drover at that time. But somehow, Jim won her over. Now, I don't know if it was Jim's charm, or if it was Deanna was looking for a wonderful accompanist, or both. But in any event, he got her to move from Canada to Florida, and we're happy about that fact. And you can see from their bios, they're both music teachers in Pasco County, and have heavily involvement in music in other areas. And in fact, their music has gone around the world. And we're very happy to have as our guests this evening, Jim and Deanna. Welcome them, please.